Exercise 9.2. The first sum, evaluate the following integrals as the limit of the sum. The first subdivision is, so the first subdivision integral of 0 to 1, 5x plus 4 into dx. Okay, ma? So first one, a is equal to 0, next b is equal to 1. That is the integration. So the integral formula, limit of the formula, integral a to b f of x dx, that is equal to limit n tends to infinity b minus a divided by n. Next one, summation of r varies from 1 to n f of a plus into b minus a into r by n. That is the formula. Now a is equal to b is equal to, next f of x is equal to, so f of x is equal to 5x plus 4. F of x equal to 5x plus 4. The next one. Now apply the formula. A value is equal to 0. Next to b value is equal to 1. So limit n tends to infinity. This one. 1 minus 0 by n. Summation of r varies from 1 to n. F of into a. A is equal to 0. 0 plus into 1 minus 0 r by n. Okay, ma? So is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n. N tends to infinity 1 by n. Summation of r varies from 1 to n. F of into this one r by n. R by n. That's all. So is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n. N tends to infinity 1 by n into summation of it. So this is called fully f of x. F of x replaced by full f of x is equal to 5 into x into 4. 5 into x plus 4. Okay, ma? So 5. That is the formula, replace the value of this one is the summation of r varies from 1 to n into the value of this one 5 into x value r by n plus 4. That's all the f of x values. So is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n into summation is inside multiplication r varies from 1 to n, r varies from 1 to n 5 into r by n. Next one plus summation of into r varies from 1 to n. This one fully 4. Okay, ma? So that is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n into 1 by n into, so this one 5 by 5 by n into summation of into r varies from 1 to n into r plus into next value summation. So this one summation, this one is going to n. So summation r varies from 1 to n is equal to n only the answer. So this one is going to the formula is equal to limit n tends to infinity 1 by n, 1 by n into 5 by n. So this one formula n into n plus 1 divided by 2. Next one plus 4n. Okay, ma? 4n is equal to this one, this n, 1 by n is going to inside multiplication. So limit n tends to infinity into 5 by n square, already n, into the common values n, into 1 plus 1 by n divided by 2. Okay, ma? Next plus 4n divided by n. So that is equal to limit n tends to infinity, this one n square cancel, the remaining value 5 by 2 into 1 plus 1 by n cancel plus 4. Okay, next n is tends to infinity, so that is equal to 5 by 2 into 1 plus 0, that is called 1 by infinity plus 4 is equal to 5 by 2 into 1 into plus 4 is equal to 5 plus 5 by 2 into 4, which implies that, so 5 plus 8 divided by 2 is equal to 13 divided by 2. So therefore integral of 0 to 1 5x plus 4 into dx equal to 13 divided by 2. We get the result of the first subdivision. Next is going to the second subdivision.